Hey, what's up everyone? It's back with me again. So in this video, I'm going to explain to you all the things you need to know about this new snowman battle event. So this event is a part of Chinese New Year celebration, and it's kind of like the summer event, to just give you a quick image of it. So in this event, there are a few parts. The first one being the expedition. So in the expedition, you can use your vitality to get through the stages and also getting the rewards. Like here, you can get the snowball, energy drink, and the shuffle. You can also get the snowflakes. And I will explain their function later. There is also this sweep feature. You can use it to just save your time, which is very nice. And the next one, there is this snowman battle, which is kind of like a club event. So you can use those snowballs here. You can use it to contribute and help your club to climb up the rankings. So my club now is at the top 6, which is very nice. And from these rankings, you can also get some rewards from it. I mean, you can get up to 888 gems every day, which is very nice. And from the rankings, it can also increase your auction house level. The higher your auction levels, you can also get better auction items. Like this UR Omni chest and also the Super B ticket, which is very useful on the early and also the mid game. And there is a shuffle. You can use it to steal the snowman from other clubs like this, but you can only use it at 5 a.m. to 8 p.m. And also there are firecrackers here, which reduces other club's shield, and there is also shield here, which you can use to protect your snowman from other clubs. And also there is energy drink here, which increases the snowball production to 15 snowballs per minute, which is quite useful. And also not forget to mention, there is also a reward for your contribution and also your guild contribution. And for the personal contribution, there is also a reward from it, which is very cool. You can get up to 5 Super B tickets from it. You can use it to get the SSR Phoenix Man, which is very nice, in my opinion. But you know, it's quite hard to get even in the top 5. And the next one, there is the Snowflake Memorial. You can get 2 Super B tickets on the first floor. And you can also get this frame, which is very nice. And from how many times you pull, you also get some rewards like this. After you pull like 200 times, you will get 2 Black Shuriken tickets. And for 100 times, you can get the 2 Black tickets. And yeah, of course there is an auction house. You can play and beat it like normal, a fair contest, or you can just be a sneaky guy, like what I'm about to do, but your friends will probably hate you for it. And yeah, there is also this snowman store. Nothing much to look here, but there is one item that you must buy, this evolution stone selection box. You must buy this because you cannot get this evolution stone anywhere else if you play in the C server, but if you are playing in a global server, you will be fine. But I still suggest you to buy this to just save your black tickets. Okay, now I'm going to buy this Super B vouchers on the last second, so just I can win the bid easily, like this. Now let's see if I win the auction. Okay, nice. That's all from me. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to ask me anything in the comments down below. See you next time.